I held her. We were quiet as I heard Catherine crying a little bit. It's times like this when I realized how much of a toll my job, forget that, our very existence took on Catherine. Some days it felt like we had two choices in life, live a life of dignified secrecy and squalor, or lose everything we'd ever been or could be. Even our big fancy Amazon-sized house wasn't much comfort when either of us got in these moods. We'd lived there for years, but how much longer would it be before some jealous Amazon decided that they wanted the house for themselves and concocted some kind of excuse? All Amazons were crazy, but some of them were just mean. We couldn't win, we couldn't break even, and we couldn't get out of the game. I found myself thinking just then that if we moved back into the trailer park, we'd at least be a smidge safer. More littles to snatch in one place meant a greater chance for any one of us getting away.